Miss Edwina, you look lovely.
Thank you, my lord. I'm happy you are pleased.
Please be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this congregation to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. And therefore is not by any to be enterprised, nor taken in hand unadvisedly, lightly and wantonly, to satisfy men's carnal lusts and appetites, like brute beasts that have no understanding, but reverently, discreetly, and mildly. My lord.
The Archbishop would like you to repeat, my lord.